And the risk and response group is a collection of consultants who are able to give expert advice on risks associated with New Zealand in the environment or food or water. My expertise is in the chemistry environment, in particular chemical contaminants in food. That may be pesticides or heavy metals, and the risks that that might pose on you as consumers. We perform tests on foods for import and export certification. And import and export is a huge industry for New Zealand. If we can't get our safe food across different markets and be sold, New Zealand can't be profitable. And that's where ESR can help by helping provide safe food. At the moment, I'm the project leader for the New Zealand Total Diet Study. This is funded by MPI. The study is based on foods that can be commercially bought from supermarkets, and those are purchased and prepared as you would do at home, cooked, fried, peeled, etc. And then they're analysed for chemical contaminants like pesticides and heavy metals and some nutrients that are required by the body, like fluoride. Consumer expectations and food safety is incredibly high, and I think with the increased mobility of food around the world, there is much more need to collaborate with those producers overseas and the importers and exporters. And that brings together scientists from, I guess, all over the world, but also from the different disciplines of science. I work closely with colleagues at MPI, but also in the commercial industry with food producers to understand their needs and their testing requirements. We have to constantly talk to each other. So yeah, once you're in a science career, it's easy to move around.